Hi there, this is Adam with Sakari. In this video, we'll walk through how to create a template in the Sakari system. Templates are a great way to be able to save your information and reuse it across multiple campaigns. To get started, we'll click Templates in the left navigation and click SMS. You'll see that we have both SMS as well as web templates. In the context of this video, we'll focus just on SMS templates. When you click on SMS in the left navigation, you'll be taken to the SMS templates page. When you first create your account, we've created a handful of example templates to get you started. So let's create an example. To create a new template, I can click the plus sign on the top left, and the template creation modal will open up. Let's create a basic template, letting our employees know that the office is going to be closed tomorrow. I'll paste our message in and give it a template name. So we've created a static template, but I want to actually personalize each message with my contact's first name. I can do that two different ways. The first is to put my cursor where I'd like to insert the wildcard field, add a space, and select the at sign, and you'll note that this opens a drop-down list of fields. These are all of the contact attributes associated with your contacts. By selecting the field that I'd like to insert, it will automatically create a wildcard field. And when I send this template, it will insert that contact attribute in that field. The second way is by adding three brackets and typing out the field name, in this case, first name, and closing it with three curly brackets. And that will also insert the wildcard field. This looks good, so I'll click Save. So now I've created my template, and I can use it throughout the Sakari system, both to send it to individual contacts, but also incorporate it into campaigns to send it to multiple contacts at once. We'll cover the creation of campaigns in a subsequent video.